Okay, this is that soccer problem, and it's just like the raccoon and frog problem. If you look at it, instead of what most people do is draw a calendar. And the easiest way to do it, though, is this. If you find the factors, this is 3 and 5. That means every 15th day, 3 times 5, they meet. So during October, which is 1 month of 30 days, they meet every 15th day. So that means they meet twice that month, okay? So, it's twice.
Okay. Go it! Whoops.